Hello, my name is Elijah Burley Springer, and I'm a 19-year-old student athlete. I want to share something with you that I've been working on for a really long time, and it's something I'm really passionate about. And it's basically I'm starting a movement that's called evision, which is basically my vision to help raise awareness for athletes all around the world who are at a significant disadvantage for a number of different reasons. This is important to me because it's affected me, it's affected a lot of people around me, and a lot of my friends have actually quit sports and stopped playing as a whole because they felt like no one wanted to help them or no one was there for them. And one of those many reasons being is money in sports. By that I mean sports are becoming ridiculously expensive and families aren't have the financial stability to support their kids or even themselves if they want to do the sports they love or excel and reach the next level. Another issue is politics in sports, which is very broad, but a prime example of that is favoritism, not only in instances where coaches are favoring kids over other players for whatever reason, but I mean your opportunities being presented to someone else undeservingly, which makes you feel like your hard work and all the time you put in to the sport was for nothing. So it has an emotional effect on you and makes you feel like, oh, all the stuff I've been doing now has gone to waste. A couple other underlooked issues, to name a few, are your geographic location. So where you're born into affects the sport you play and how you play it, your background, ethnicity, and social groupings. So basically, I want to hear your stories. So if you were affected by this, if anyone else you know has been affected by this, if your brother or your friends have felt this way about sport and or even feel this way at the moment, feel free to contact me. I want to hear your side of the story. I want to hear your experiences. Or even if you're just passionate about sport and you want to help make a difference, and you want to raise awareness for these issues, feel free to contact me. I'm open to listening to anything and let's make a change.